Hi, I'm Rick with TGW.com. I'm introducing the Wellputt Stars and Stripes 13-foot putting mat. It's my intention to tell you who's going to want to try this great training aid, how it's going to help you play better golf and shoot lower scores. I got to use this for the first time. I'll go over my experiences and then I'll touch on some of the key features that go into this great training aid. Golf is a unique game and putting represents the biggest opportunity for players to improve their scores. With typically over 45% of our strokes taken on the golf course used with the putter, I feel like every player could benefit from this training aid. I got to use this mat for the first time, and I will say it's very patriotic. I love the color scheme. I feel like it does accurately represent the speed of a medium to medium fast green. It would be a nice fast green in the middle of the season. This mat has multiple visual aids that help you train with more consistency. There is an image of a hole on one end of the mat, and when putting to that, there are also visuals for good zones and bad zones. And the good zones start at the hole and extend just beyond the cup, and the bad zone is obviously just short of the cup. A good zone just simply represents the fact that to make a putt, your putt has to get to the hole, but it also has to have very little momentum. So stopping at the cup or just beyond would be ideal. And putts that have a little bit of momentum at the cup will resist that slight break at the end. However, the bad zone, which is just short of the cup, if you leave your putt short, you are not going to make it. And what I like maybe more is the visuals at 3 feet, 6 feet, and 10 feet. It gives you putter head stroke control visuals, which show you the face angle of your putter, the path that you need to hit the putt on to make the putt, but also the amplitude or the length of the putting stroke required to hit the putt that desired distance. There's also several eye position markers on the mat where you can place your golf ball in the center of a circle, and if your eyes are over your line, the circle will actually disappear. It'll be blocked by the golf ball. Or if your eyes are inside or outside the line, you'll be able to see that indicated by the circle being exposed underneath the golf ball. There are targets for players to hit at from both directions, so you don't have to hit your golf balls and then rake them back to the other end and hit them again. You can putt to one end and then turn around and have visuals or targets to hit at the other end. And users have free access to the Wellputt putting app, which has over 50 exercises on 3 different courses, so you'll never get bored practicing your putting. Included in the box is the Wellputt mat and a handy training book that also comes with over 50 exercises. A great training aid and a patriotic scheme. This is the Wellputt Stars and Stripes 13-foot putting mat. You can check it out. Check out our other product review videos all at TGW.com.